Are we live yet? Are we live yet? Are we live yet? I think we're live. I think we have begun. I'm just gonna wait to see it pop up. But hi guys, MrRoflWaffles here. Has it started? Says Fish in the chat. Might have done. We shall soon find out. Looks like it's live to me.
Are we live yet?
Yep, I can hear myself talking away. So it looks like we're live. Hi guys, MrRoflWaffles here. As I've just said, we're going to be jumping in to some Exo Zombies, okay? The new map is out now. It's called Carrier. And so I'm going to be chatting with you guys in the chat. I'm going to be playing the map for the first time at home. And I'm going to be bringing you some Carrier gameplay. Very exciting stuff, right? Let's see. So, I mean, we might as well jump pretty much right into it, right? I think that's probably a good idea. Let's watch the story cinematic. Actually, no, let's not. You can always watch my video on that. I have a video on it already on my channel, so you can go watch that if you feel so inclined, and then you can come back here. Let's go to local play, so I can go solo.
Go solo.
Can you go solo in the Xbox Live thing? Let me just check. Okay, I guess I'll just do a private match with just me. Game setup. We want to go on to Carrier. That's the new map. Carrier, the source of the contagion, has infected Atlas's prized supercarrier. Fight with up to 4 players to survive against endless waves of mutant zombies. No! Right. So, that sounds good to me. Sounds like it could be fun. So, let's open up the carrier. Let's go like that. And this is going to be my first game at home. Hokey dokey. So, let's start the game now. Here we go. Let's do it. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Let's go. I'm on a boat. They are words to live by, they are. I'm gonna angle my chair in the correct direction. There we go. And I can see the chat now. So hello everyone in the chat. I'm going to be playing as Lilith. Oopsie daisy, just bonked my mic stand. Playing as Lilith. Where have I put my controller? There it is. And yeah, how are you guys doing in the chat today? How are you doing? So we've spawned out here. You can see that this is sort of an outside-y little area. We've got some nice views. You can see what looks like it might be another ship over there or something. Might have to get a sniper and have a look at that. You've got some just terrain of some kind. Oh, I'm already getting hit by a zombie. That's not good. That isn't good. They're already here. Get out of here, Mr. Zombie.
Get out of here.
There we go. And you, sir, can die as well. Good stuff. Hello, everyone in the chat. Hello. Hi, guys. MrRoflWaffles here. Yes. But yeah, great to see you all today. Look at these things. That's not very appetizing, is it? Press and hold A. Huh. Cool. That looks like it might be too high for you to jump up, but you can still climb up there. That's pretty cool. Jump across to this one as well. And jump back again like a mouse. You're good. How am I? I'm pretty good as well. Thank you for asking. Let's turn that power on so that we have access to the machine up there, our Exo Medic, which we can go around and grab now. Let's get going. Boop, 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 boop. There we go. Boop, 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 boop. Hold on a minute. There you go. And let's just jump around real quick. Bup, 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 bup. Gotcha. Bup, 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 bup. Gotcha. Alright, let's grab this just to keep us safe. Just in case, you know. Sore throat? No, not at all. Why'd you ask? Okay, so let's keep on going. Let's take you out. And you, sir. I'm liking these little uniforms. Nice to see some zombies looking a bit different to usual. Boring old zombies that are the same old stuff are a little bit dull. And I'm going to just quickly click here. And there we go. Cool beans. This thing here is the bulldog. Good stuff. And this area, okay, so we're still on the gun deck by the looks of things. Gun may backfire. Oh, baby. That's not good. That is not good at all. I'm still getting hit. Holy guacamole. There we go. Just keep on rolling. Oh my goodness, I'm still getting hit. I keep looking to the side to try and look at the chat, and I get swiped by a zombie. They've got no... Oh, hello. Look at that. DNA bomb.
DNA bomb. Dana boom.
Okay, so I'm tempted to pick up a bulldog, but the bulldog isn't really the best weapon in the world to have. So I'm thinking maybe, I mean, I'm going to have dogs probably on round 4, but, oh, look at that. That doesn't look good. That burning through the floor. Oh, dearie me, look at that. That liquid, I wonder what that is. Crazy. So, let me think. The idea of these backfiring is not the most pleasant thing in the world. Like, I wonder what they're going to be planning to shoot at, though. I guess the stuff in the cutscene that's getting shot at, it's probably something to do with that. And you've got a little red button there. Interesting, interesting. I wonder if we're going to be able to get in there at some point. There's an invisible wall there right now, but still around 3. So I guess this is the last zombie. This looks awfully suspicious as well. Authorized personnel only. Anyway, that is a teleporter, I believe. Atlas, do not use. I like that. There's just like, do not use it. Do not use it. So, I'm going to go through here. Cool. So, how are you guys doing today? Are you good? Are you bad? Are you in between? What are you thinking? This wall here is looking a bit meh. Just a bit meh. Not the most healthy looking wall in the world. And we've turned the power on now. We've got a perk just there. And plenty of other stuff. Milo, you can fish from behind you. You can fish. That's pretty cool. Okay, so we've got some other stuff down here. This is the lift area. There's this triangle on the wall here. The triangle on the wall is a grenade disposal machine, as you'll be able to see here. You chuck the grenade in, it plinks down, and I got 100 credits. It's pretty cool, that's for sure. It is pretty cool. So, we've got the lift. And we've also got this thing here, credits, good stuff. And this thing here is what I was going to say, which is the bio lab, the bio laboratory. So it's a question now of where we want to go. Ah, we've also got those teleport grenades, which are very cool. So I'm going to pick those up. They are pretty awesome. Going to grab those. Got some stinky stuff on the floor. Let's just leave this zombie for now, and I'm going to keep on trying to dispose of my grenades. There we go. Let's get another one going down. 400 credits. Pretty awesome. We're on the Xbox One right now, by the way. If any of you guys were unsure about that, we are currently on the Xbox One, and I have my teleport grenades as well. So let's try and dispose of one of these bad boys, shall we? Hey, got it in. Awesome. How much am I gonna get? 200 credits. Sweet. So, you know what? You know what I'm tempted to do right now, guys? I'm tempted to use a teleport grenade in the grenade disposal machine. Let's see if it does anything interesting. Nope. All it did was kill the zombie. Great. So, I guess I telefragged the zombie. The machine is rigged, probably. You're probably right about that, man. The machine probably is rigged. And you've got a little slot in here as well, which looks like it's got some kind of maybe like a brain scan or something on it. It's quite hard to see exactly what that actually is. But it looks like there's something in there. I mean, that looks pretty sort of... It looks like it's meant to draw the eye, so... Interesting, that's for sure. Right, let's open up to the lift. I'm gonna need a gun very soon, so... If I don't walk into the... or into something that is gonna allow me to get a weapon, then I might be in a spot of bother. Are there seriously no wall weapons in this room? This is not good. This is not good at all. Not good at all. This may well be the end of Senor RoflWaffles unless I can get this door open and find a wall weapon that is crazy cheap. I was hoping it would be dogs and that would get me my max ammo. Ooh, that's gonna be useful. Heyo, I need that. I definitely, definitely need that. That is an open fire. That is an open fire. So I can just spray away and kill as many zombies as possible with my pistol. Holy macaroni. The luck of getting an open fire when I had just run out of ammo is pretty brilliant. So I'm just spraying away right now. Not long left of the open fire. Spraying into the zombies like crazy. There we go. That's the end of the open fire. So that was quite a lot of shots. Notion. Yeah, okay, guys. Okay, so some of you are saying that the camera is out of sync, but some of you aren't. So I'm a bit confused about that. Let me just pause real quick and I can check to see on the video what it looks like. Spray away and kill as many zombies as possible with my pistol. Holy macaroni. The luck of getting an open fire when I had just run out of ammo is pretty brilliant. So it looks okay to me. It looks okay to me. So I'm going to keep going for now. And if more of you say that there's a problem, I can just turn the webcam off. That's no issue. So I'm just going to keep running around here and trying to kill these zombies with my... Oh, I have grenades. I can telefrag them. Perfect. Here we go. Bzzzt. Wrecked. Look, there's only one zombie left alive, and I have 4,000 points now. Damn. So let's open the cargo, and there's a gun here. MP11. That'll do. That will do. So that's probably a dog spawn, so... Doubt there's anything particularly interesting there. This zombie's got his shiny suit on. Shiny, shiny. And we've got our little chompy entrance and exit. And we have our credits. Very nice, very nice. Always a big fan of getting dem credits. So this is also the room with the exo suit in it. So I need to find the power for that. Whereabouts is... Let me climb up. There we go. Whereabouts is the cable? There we go. There we go. Yes, I did get a haircut indeed. You can see in my Milo Monday that I uploaded yesterday. You guys, I'm sure, are all Milo Monday aficionados. As you should be, because Milo Monday is good stuff. Should watch them videos, bruh. But you'll be able to get a good look at the old haircutterino. So we've got our exosuit now, which is super good. There's a new turret drop over there, which is cool. Those new turrets are pretty awesome. And we've also we're going to be having dogs next, which is really good. That'll get me some ammo in my pistol, and it means that I can chill out a little bit. Should also think about trying to get... In fact, you know what? I'm going to telefrag this guy. Bzz. Oh, I got explosive touch from it. There we go. Okay. So, Milo, do I know how to do the first step? I'm currently playing, this is like my first time playing at home. That's weird. What are those like numbers there for? Is it like showing you like heights or something? I don't know. Strange. Anyway, our explosive touch ran out, unfortunately. Unfortunately. Yo fam, yo 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 yo. So, yeah, we're just going to be killing dogs now, essentially, and then I can try and get my exo health and kill some Zambarinos. That sounds like a plan to me. Just going to keep on killing the dogs. Would I say I'm good at the game? Yeah, I think so. I have played quite a lot of Exo Zombies, so I'm used to how the mode works, and generally I'm sort of competent, that's for sure. Obviously... At the beginning of a map pack release, you're obviously going to be less good than you otherwise would be because of the fact that You're still getting used to how it all works and stuff. So, let's grab that. There we go. Grab that pistol ammo. Lovely. And I can probably hoard the zombies up and then telefrag them, because then, hopefully, I'll be able to get the achievement. Hopefully. Hopefully. So we've got an EMZ here. The EMZs are pretty pesky. Pretty pesky indeed. I'm just going to really quickly clickety-click here. 1 second, guys. But yeah, if you're enjoying this, by the way, I forgot to say. I don't think I've said this yet. Feel free to like the stream, the little like button. And if you're watching this afterwards, then you can... you can like the video as well. All those options are possible for you guys to do. So I'm just going to basically keep killing zombies and talking to you guys. What do you guys think are... what are your thoughts on the map so far? What do you think of it? For those of you that have seen the map, I mean, you're sort of seeing the map now while I'm shooting and killing zombies and stuff like that. But what do you guys think of it all? Let me know. Are you liking the look of it? Are you disliking the look of it? I'm intrigued to hear your opiniones. That actually is a really cool grenade. I actually think that that's really awesome. Being able to teleport like that is so cool. That is so, so cool. Awesome. Nice. Buy teleportation grenades. I've bought teleportation grenades. I'm using them. I've just used them twice, as you can see. So, I am using my grenades. Don't you worry. I've got 6,000 points. Blimey, where did those points come from? Hello, Alex, by the way. I think I should probably try and open some doors, because I have so many points. It's okay so far. You think it's okay? That's better than what a lot of people were saying initially about infection, so that's good. Better than Burger Town, right? Yeah, there you go. So let me grab my credits here. I can dispose of a grenade, because I'm going to get a new grenade next round anyway. Let's pop that in there. Let's see how many points I can get. There we go. Whoopsie daisy, there's a zombie. Gotta watch out for them. So let's go... They're the telenades. Let's go in here. And I think... I mean, I'm wondering whereabouts I should... I think I should try and go to the moon pool. Because if I go to the moon pool, then I can get my exo health, which is going to be very helpful for trying to survive. We've obviously got things like the new perk to consider as well, which I think is... what's it called? I always forget its name. I was expecting it to be called something like Exo Backpack, but I've forgotten it. It's called like Exo... I don't remember. Exo something or other. So let's grab those credits. Obviously the medbay has these pictures of Oz and stuff as well in there. Very interesting stuff, and that kind of ties into the stuff that we saw in the intro cutscene, which is on my channel, like I've already mentioned. So we've got things like Exo Slam. We've got the door to the cargo bay. You know what? I think for now we'll be okay just chilling out without getting the Exo health, because it's not too difficult just yet, thankfully. It's not really got to the point where it's too crazy. Although, I might regret that if we get a bomb. If a bomb comes in, then things are going to be much more difficult, and that would be unfortunate. So, fingers crossed we don't get a bomb. Okay, I've just got myself a double points and a thing here. Is that... What's that dropping? Is that giving me ammo? Dude, that's so cool. Was it dropping me ammo from the little UFO? I have no idea if that's actually what it was doing, but if it was, that is sweet. That is damn cool. It looked like it was shooting out little bits of ammo, which is... I didn't know it did that. That's really awesome. That is very, very cool stuff. Good job, Sledgehammer. Making them interesting design decisions there. little UFOs that drop ammo, they're always, always pretty good. Pretty good having that UFO ammunition in my life. Am I in Easter egg hunting? I am, sort of, but I'm also just taking it easy this time around. I'm not going to be going too crazy with, like, staying up really late and doing the Easter egg hunt, but I will be posting a guide, a full guide, and things like that very soon. So stay tuned, and you shall be rewarded with a guide to the Easter egg. That Easter egg. So, we've got the pool itself in this room, the moon pool. And, oh, I forgot. Silly me. I completely forgot about what I was in there to do. I was thinking about grabbing myself some exo health, so I should probably actually do that. Let's kill one of those zombies. Can I get past? I think I'm probably not going to be able to get past, so I'm going to just zip around the corner instead like that. There we go. So let's grab our exo health. Oh, let's turn the power on for that first. That's going to be necessario. Exo health will make things a lot nicer. So I think what we'll do now is we'll go back to the cargo area. And in the cargo area, when Chompy comes out, in fact, I could make Chompy come out now, we're going to try and do this next little Easter egg stepperino. So if I do this, it should make Chompy spawn. And the idea... Oh, I don't have any... Okay, hold on. I need to do it next round. So I need to kill this zombie so I get a teleport grenade. There we go. I might as well grab the camo while I'm at it. But we need to use a teleport grenade to go into Chompy's little cage. His little exiterino. Is that actually one door? I think it might just be the one door. So you can probably do it when he's going in as well. But I'm not 100% sure about that. So... just going to follow Chomperino around for now, and then I'm going to use the camo, I think, to actually go in there. That sounds like a good plan to me. He's still just buzzing around. You can actually ride Chompy, which is pretty cool. Something that I didn't actually know you could do until I jumped right on top of him. So Chompy is still just buzzing around. Let's just grab that security. Good stuff. Lovely. There we go. We're inside. Power enabled. And you've got some beefy text, did that say, in there? Very peculiar. Also, I got that security trap, so you can see the security lasers are on currently. Chompy is the little robot who goes around and basically cuts up the zombies. And I'm also quite near the bomb, so I should probably activate that. Gonna use my camo. I'm still getting shot despite the fact that I have camo, which sucks. Please stop shooting me. I'd appreciate that, sir and madam. That's really weird. I used a camo and the zombies just kept coming at me. Oh well. So let's just keep on blowing these guys up with my explosive touch. Let's just keep on doing it. I think actually I might be out of explosive touch now, so... oh, well, so we've done that first little thing, activating the power in there. I'm not sure what you're meant to do next, though, so feel free, you guys, to let me know what you think I should do next, because we've now activated the Chompy thing with the teleport grenades, and I'm sure there's more to do. Someone said I've turned off voice quotes. I don't think I have. I didn't even know that was possible, but let's see. Audio, is there audio sound options? Music enabled, hit feedback enabled. Oz starts talking about his captain's log, if you know what I mean. I mean, I don't think I have voice quotes turned off. I didn't think that you could do that, so... yeah, and the teleport animation does look kind of familiar, yeah. It certainly does. It is a reasonably similar teleport animation to the one that we're used to, that's for sure. But yeah, the bombs are not really, they're not the best thing in the world, in my opinion. I'm not a big fan of the bombs, personally. I just think that they're a little bit annoying, having to do the bombs all the time. It's the same with Burger Town, having to do the other stuff, what are they called? Survivors, that's the word. Those are just a little bit frustrating, but yeah. Okay, Resident, thanks for joining. No problem that you have to go. You can always catch up later. because it'll be on YouTube afterwards if you want to catch up. So we're going to just keep on killing the zombies. Now, this area, this left area, by the way, the sharks in here are pretty crazy. They've got a lot of teeth. I'll go over to one of them in just a second, and you'll be, well, I'll probably do it in between rounds, but you'll be able to see that there are a lot of teeth on them sharks. Lots and lots of teeth. So let's jump and try and get my full reload. So far, Alex thinks Outbreak is the best map. Yeah, Outbreak is damn good. It's not damn good. Outbreak is pretty good. This map might be a contender. I'll have to see how I feel about it. But for now, I think that it's too early for me to really judge. Like, I need to learn more about how it all works, to be honest. So for now, I'm just kind of getting a feel for just the map overall, like as a general thing. So we should also, I should probably go grab the turret, because I sort of saw that turret spawn in and never did actually go over to it and grab it, so we can do that. And while we're at it, why not get ourselves some Exo Stockpile, which is that new perk which lets you have more ammo and more grenades. There we go. So, got myself the ability to call in my Sentinel buddies now as well, which is very good. And I'm going to go around to the turret area, which I believe I can access by... I've just realized. Interesting. Okay. Cool. That is very cool stuff. Okay. So yeah, just noticing little Easter eggy things here and there around the map. I should also try and dispose of a grenade, get myself some free points. How many am I gonna get? Go to give the weapon. Give the weapon? So do I have to give in a specific weapon? Or what? How exactly does that work? Do I just have to give any weapon? Or do I have to give a particular one? Or what's the plan there? How come I'm not getting any weapons out of the box? I just haven't done it yet, that's all. I could still, I can still do that, there's no reason not to, but for now I'm just playing sort of thing. I'm just playing, I haven't actually seen the box yet. 5, 6, 7, so, a needle pulling thread, la, I need to follow, so. Oh, so apparently we have to put the cell 3 in the box. I mean, in the weapon disposal. We've got the... here it is. Oh. Okay, so that's what it looks like. I haven't actually sort of wandered up to this thing before. That's pretty cool, though. So, still on round 9, we must have a... hold on. I just want to see... if that changes anything on there. Because you have these ones as well. Interesting. So, we need to get the cell 3. So I guess I'm going to spin the box. There it is. Found it. There's the crossbow. And we're going to just basically keep using this, I guess, until we get the cell 3. That sounds like what needs to be done, according to you guys. So... we shall do it. I think the round has finally ticked over now as well, so got that to look forward to. Oh, dearie me. Dearie me, I am infected already. Already. Blimey. So let's just chill out in here for now. There we go. And we can try and get to an area that is going to be a bit easier for us to hoard in. Probably on the gun deck is a decent idea. as long as they don't climb up out of the water. If they climb up out of the water, it's just going to make hoarding here a little bit more difficult, but we'll see how it goes. I think it should be alright. As long as I'm careful that I don't jump off the edge of the map, because that would be very unfortunate. So, let's just try and survive here, and we shall see what happens. I've also got to remember that I do have those grenades, the teleport grenades, which are going to be very useful for surviving, so got to keep that in mind for sure. Let's actually use one of those now. There we go. Kill a load of the zombies with that. Really good stuff. What's that? That's a floating helmet. That was a floating helmet. Ooh, Milo's infected. You guys, you silly billies. I'm not infected. I'm just a zombie. Meh. Right, let's try not to get infected at all this round, if we could do that. I mean, obviously, I've got infected once already, but if I could try and avoid it happening again, that would be rather top-notch stuff. Gonna actually try and kill the infected zombies, but leave a non-infected one if I can, so that I can basically, oh, darn, I got infected. That's unfortunate. But let's go decontaminate. Decontaminate. There we go. So yeah, it's round 10 still. I can spin the box and try to get the quarter reserve. I think that is the plan. So from the cargo area, I believe I've got to go into the armory. And that is where I will find the gun disposal machine and the mystery box. There we go. And let's give it a shot. By the way, you guys, what does disposing your gun actually, does it sort of give you something, or how exactly does it work? I'm not actually 100% sure. We've got things like, well, there's quite a few things you can buy in here, but does it just take any gun, or does it only take one gun in particular? Let's try and see what the instructions say. Access disposal unit. Okay. Then we've got... Be on your merry way. Retrieve credits. Okay, so it should give us credits. I'm not sure how I'm meant to dispose them, though. Is there, like, a particular place I put them in? I'm assuming I give them to this arm. So... Place weapon... Hit start button, wait for retrieval arm. So we have the retrieval arm. So maybe that's what I powered before, I'm not sure. Okay, so it looks like I've just got to get a particular gun to put in there. So let's just keep spinning the box and we'll see. Oh, hello. Hello. I've just got the Cell 3 cauterizer. So I can put the Cell 3 cauterizer in the weapon disposal machine. And we shall see what happens with that. Let's just get the zombie out of the way. Okay. There we go. 200 credits. For the Cell 3 cauterizer. Really? Only 200 credits. That doesn't seem like a lot of credits for that gun. So, that's interesting. I'm going to kill a zombie and keep going. I mean, I only have one gun now. I need to keep that in mind, but that's... Ooh, nice. A max ammo. Cool. We can keep on going. Keep on going. Keep on going. We've got them max full reloads available. Full reload. Okay, so someone said shoot a tele nade into the slot, it'll move the dropper to the left. If you match a nade with its symbol when it gets shot, it will drop on the left. I'm not sure what you mean by that. I'm not sure what you mean. Is that, well, I'm not sure what that is that you're talking about, basically. Gotta try and make sure that I don't actually die while I'm in here. That's probably quite important, so let's keep the safety up, if possible. I'm just gonna really quickly, just, this guy is spamming, so I'm just gonna stop him from spamming if possible. How do you follow? That's on Twitch. That is on twitch.tv, my Twitch channel. twitch.tv/MrRoflWaffles is where you find me. So we've got a bomb to defuse. I think that is going to be okay, as long as I can figure out how to get there. I'm not sure where it's... Oh, the bomb is in the hangar. Okay. The bomb is in the hangar, so we should probably try and get to the hangar. I think that I'm going the right way. Hopefully I am. I might have to go... Oh, no, can't jump up there. Have to jump up here. Oh, can I jump up there? No. Okay. So, to the hangar! That's to the armory. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. That was close. That was close indeed. It looks like that bomb is going to go off, because I'm not actually sure how... I went the wrong way, I think, to get to it. I went one way, and then went back again and went the other way, so... That bomb is detonated now, which is okay. It's not really the end of the world. I don't really mind too much, but... Yeah. Talking about the grenade disposal machine. Okay, so I can try and shoot a teleport nade into the grenade disposal machine if you guys want me to. So I'm just going to try and survive for now, even though those bombs are going to be going off left, right, and center. Yes, all good. I mean, I could try and go through here. This is the hangar. So the hangar's gassy. I can't go in there. I think I'm just going to have to stay here for now. Oh, we do have a DNA a boom, which is pretty good. Pretty good stuff. Let's just use one of these quickly. Grab that multiplier. Lovely. And, oh my goodness. I can try and figure out what exactly it is that you guys want me to be doing next. Okay. So... I think I should try... I mean, I might as well try and defuse this bomb. This bomb should be quite easy to get to. If it's just around the corner here in the armory. Because the armory is this way. There we go. If we kill one of these guys, we should get a camo we can use. Okay. And then I think... I should... Oh, I don't have any teleport grenades, I just realized. Yeah, I don't actually have any right now. Can I buy more? Oh, I can. Awesome. That's cool. And these are contact grenades. Yeah, I should get those as well, because they'll save me from sticky situations for sure. So, let's see. So, whereabouts, guys, in the chat, do you guys want me to be... Oh, this guy's trying to shoot me. You pesky, pesky chap. Stop. Do you guys want me to be using the teleport grenades on the triangle machine? This one here, the grenade disposal machine? Because I don't really want to be wasting a load of points doing stuff that you have, that you don't really know is like the exact right thing to do, if that makes sense. I'd rather do stuff that you know is the right step. So, some people are saying shoot one of each grenade into the machine. Some people are saying launch only one type of grenade, so I need to know what you mean. I mean, I've got a teleport grenade now, so I can try and get that in there. Let's go through here. And let's jump up. Let's get these guys jumping up, because that will mean that they are slowed down a little bit. If I can get them to be both jumping up, then I'll have a moment to be able to do it. There we go. Okay, let's try this. Okay, it took it. There we go. Boom. Cool. So that did go in. And that is now in the slot, which is good. That's in there now. Cool. So I should try and get a normal grenade in. Fail! Fail! Okay, let's try again. fail again. It's because the zombies are behind me. It's just they're putting me off, man. So let's get the zombies out of the way, shall we? Oh, there's only one left now. Okay. Oh no, never mind. There are two. So let's actually get it in the machine this time. There we go. That went in there as well. So they both those grenades now went into that slot there. So I can try another teleport grenade. But I don't know. Because I don't have any normals. I only have contact grenades now because I bought the contact grenades. So I think I can try another one of these and we'll see what it does. Let's see. Oh, I think I messed it up. I don't think I managed to get it in the actual slot. So let's try again. Let's see what this will do. I might need just other types of grenade, like nano and distraction drone maybe as well even. But I doubt it will take a distraction drone, but I can always try it. So let's get this ready. I think the zombies just died. Let's see. They're going to let me shoot one in there, hopefully. Oh, look! That is a distraction drone. Oh, it's showing you the right type of one to put in, I think. It's showing all the different types of grenade. Wait for it. Interesting. So maybe... Oh. Fail? Wow. I was staring at the thing. I didn't realize I was getting hit. So, I think that it's just showing the various different types of special grenade. I think that's what that actually is, sort of thing. So, let me just, kill some zombies and stuff. Yeah, I think that it's basically showing you the special grenades. Like, all of the special grenades are just being shown on there. I think that that's what that little ticker is on the side. So, I'm not sure if there's anything really specific you can get from that or like, learn from it or anything. But I could be wrong, obviously. So, I will just keep on playing and spraying for now. We've teleported into the chompy room, and we've also given a cell 3 to the arm, and we've thrown grenades into the grenade thingamadoodle. We've done that. I'm gonna try and get these zombies off Chompy. Gotta get them off him.
Gotta get them off him.
So I think I'm not sure right now. I just went to prone. I'm not sure what exactly to do next, so if you guys have any suggestions, then let me know. Ba 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 da. I think I might as well. I mean, let's see. Do the zombies, like, die if they go in there with him? Oh, they do. That's pretty funny. They're like, the wall is too sharp. The wall is too sharp for me, Gooby. And I might as well just punch these guys to death. Actually, I should go grab my Exo Medic. That's a good idea. That is a good idea. Grab in the Exo Medic. Any word on the Easter egg? I've just said we've been doing some of the Easter egg steps. We've TP'd into Chompy's room already. We've already done that. That step has already been completed. So how do I get through to there from here? Is there a way for me to get up, like, up here, for example? Oh, you can go up here. I need ammo. I didn't even realize this was possible. Silly me. Come on, really? No power. This whole time, no wonder I was so confused. I completely didn't know. It's not that I forgot, it's that I hadn't actually learned it. I completely didn't know that you could actually jump up from the the outside gun deck here and get in there. I thought that that was blocked off. Like, that explains why I've not been able to get all the way around the map. That's... I'm glad I now have learned that. So, that's an easier way to get to the hangar, I guess. Because when I was trying to get to the hangar before, I was really confused. We should also turn the power on in this room. That would be a good idea. There we go. I think we will... What should we do now? We've tried grenades in the machine. It hasn't really done too much. If you guys have any suggestions for other stuff we can try, then I'm all ears. I can grab my Exo Medic. That's what I originally came here for. I'll do that now. And then... I think it's probably not a bad idea to open some doors up and just make sure that everywhere is bought and stuff like that. Let's see if this guy will... no. Okay. I was wondering what his reaction might have been just then, but... Did I kill a zombie? I got a hit marker just then. It's a bit weird. Just a bit. That didn't work either. I think that... I'll just keep playing for now then. It seems like that's probably the best bet. Let's go through the lift area. And then I'll be able to get my MP11 ammo. And then we'll be all good to go. All good to go. I should probably upgrade my MP11 sometime as well. And it would also be good for me to get a better gun. Because I've given myself 3 to the machine. And it would now be... Now would be a good time to have a secondary weapon, I think. So... Have to keep that in mind. Itch my nose. Keep on killing. Okie dokie. So some people are saying that oh my goodness, another bomb, really? Are there going to be bombs every round? Bruh. Seriously? Another bomb? That's crazy. There's just so many of them, man. So many bombs. Not my cup of tea, that's for sure. Okay, and I'm actually out of ammo. I've just realized I'm out of ammo and I'm going to try and defuse a bomb. Yeah, good luck to me. Good luck, Milo. You're going to need it. Okay. Oh, cool. Nice. As you can see, defusing the bomb gave me some ammo. So it's the exact same as last time. Just as I ran out of ammo, I ended up getting an open fire, and that pretty much saved my life. And pretty much the same has just happened here. And I got a max, which is sweet. Sweet. Yes, I've done the first step. I have done the first step, guys. First step has been completed by me. All ready. Chats. Chat, you silly. You silly billies. So I don't want to kill all the zombies. I'm going to try and telefrag some of them, though. There we go. Awesome. I left a crawler and one runner. That's perfect. Because I want to keep telefragging them so that I can get the achievement. The achievemente. That chivdo. Dead chief, though. So yeah, people were telling me to try and get a telenade in the machine again. There we go, that's taking it. Good stuff. Didn't seem to do anything special, though. So... I think that... Maybe I have to do it at the same time that it's showing that particular type of grenade? Maybe we can give it a go and try and find out. Oh, it's not showing a specific type of grenade anymore. Interesting.
Muy interesante.
So now that it's not showing a specific type of grenade, I guess I can go on to the next... onto the next bit. And also, you're 29th in the world. Awesome, dude. Good stuff. Got them high rounds coming in. So yeah, that is good that the machine has changed. It's taken the thing. And it's not asking for any more special grenades now. It's not showing them up. So that's good. That Easter egg-y sort of step is seemingly complete. And we can move on to the next little bit. We've got the machine there still asking for guns. Okay, so telegrenade, then spike drone to create a peg, then regular grenade to pop over to the right side. Green light. So you think that I still need to do stuff with the triangle guys? The Easter egg triangle? If you think that I still need to be... oh, fail. Did I just kill the zombie? I think I did. Fail. Oh my goodness, seriously? Plinkety plink. I don't think that I necessarily have to, oh, maybe I have to give it another cell 3. Maybe that's what it is. I have to give it another cell 3. Or is it a different gun this time? If it's another gun, then let me know, guys. Because I don't really know. I need another gun. I should probably go spin the box. I've got enough points to. So I think I shall go do that. So waffly. Yeah, let's get myself another gun. And then let's try and give the arm something. So it took my gun. Not sure if it did anything to the machine though. I'll have to check that out. I'll have to check it. For now, I've got bigger fish to fry. Gotta try and survive. So we'll do that. Is this map good? It's hard to say right now. We're still trying stuff out and things like that, but it's hard to say. Still getting used to it. It's like reading a book. Reading the first chapter and then saying, yeah, this is an amazing book. You can't really make that judgment until you've read more of the book. You know what I mean? So we have a bomb in here now, which is just great banter. It really is just great banter. And we've got a camo, which is exactly what I need. Let's grab the ammunition. So yeah, you guys, what are you thinking about the next part of the Easter egg? So we've done sort of multiple different steps now. We've teleported into Chompy's little room. We've done the we've given the ohm to the machine. The cell to the machine. We've given the I've run out of explosive touch. We've given the grenades, various different grenades, to the grenade disposal machine as well. So we've done multiple different things. I think what I might do now is, I mean, it's coming up to 4 p.m. my time, which is means I've been going for a couple of hours. I'm just going to keep on surviving. Gotta keep on surviving. Gotta keep doing it. I'm going to hoard the zombies up around here, and then I'm going to tele into them, kill them all. Kill them all with the telefrag grenade. Lovely. Lovely. Alright, so there we go. We've got the full horde just here now, and I can go plink. Kill a load of them. Only a couple zombies left. Awesome. And then, yeah, give it a little bit of time, and then we'll be able to say whether the map is really good, or if it's just okay, or if it's bad, or whatever it may be. One thing that I haven't had yet this game is the Goliath. We haven't had the Goliath, so I'm wondering if he's going to jump in nice and soon and mess our day up. I don't know. He could do, but have to wait and see, I suppose. Can I try and get the ohm from the printer? I can if you want. Do you particularly want me to, guys? If you guys would like me to, then let me know. Also, guys, if you haven't liked the video yet, then now's the time to do it. Go for it. And it looks like we have an infected round, so I'm going to focus on slaying those infected. Milo, great zombie player. Thank you for the compliment. We're going to try and keep them infected out of our faces, out of our bloodstreams, and into the floor, burying them 6 feet deep when we kill them. That is the plan. That is the plan. Going to be just bouncing around. Chompy is doing his job. He's distracting a lot of the zombies and making it a lot easier for me to just bounce in peace. But yeah, so it seems like some people would like me to try and get that ohm, so I can try and do that. No problem, guys. Your wish is my command. And yeah, obviously liking the stream will be very nice of you guys to do as well. I'm gonna just keep on bouncing around. Bouncy, bouncy. Bouncy, bouncy. Bouncy, bouncy. What steps have I done? I've already said it so many times. People keep asking the same damn questions. I've already put the telefrag into... already shot the telefrag into the chompy room. I've already shot the grenades into the grenade disposal machine. I've given the weapon disposal machine an ohm. No, not an ohm, sorry. A cell 3. Already done that as well. Plenty of stuff. Plenty of stuff. Now I'm going to telefrag these chaps, I think. Sounds like a plan. Bzzzt. Nearly got infected just then. That was super close. But now that I don't have any more telefrag nades, I'm just going to shoot them. Shoot them all! Oh, and then we gave another gun to the weapon disposal. Yeah, I forgot about that. I forgot about that. I forgot about that. Yeah! If I were you, I'd upgrade your gun. Yep, I can upgrade my S12. The S12 is a brilliant weapon. And I've got quite a lot of points, so I can upgrade that, no problem. I might as well just grab this now. Why not? Grab me some full reload, and because I have the new perk, I also have access to more grenades and things like that, which is very good. So, yeah. I'm going to try and get into the hangar, and that will allow me to defuse the bomb. Hopefully not going to be the biggest task in the world. There we go. I was hoping that they would give me a camo. I was like, please, please give me a camo, senor. Thankfully, they were going to be nice to me, and they gave me that camo. That camunition. And on top of that, we got a DNA bomb, which is very nice. Always nice getting them DNA bombs. Makes me a happy waffle. And I think that I'll probably head back to the... I think the cargo area is really easy to hoard in. So I think I'm probably going to spend quite a lot of time there, actually. Generally, because it's just quite a nice area. But yeah, I can try and get the ohm out of the box. That's what you guys were saying that you'd like me to do, so I can do that, no problem. That's all good. And I'm just going to keep bouncing around and telefragging, as I've already said, trying to get that achievement. How many zombies do you have to telefrag to get the achievement, guys? Do you remember? Yes, you're going to be able to watch this after the stream is finished as a video, so don't worry about that. You'll be fine. You'll be all good. You'll be able to watch the entire stream as a video. The whole thing. I'm just telefragging away. Your highest is 37. Nice. Good stuff. I guess it can't be that hard a map if people have already got to rounds like 37 and things like that. I'm not going to really go to 37 or anything like too high. I think I'll probably stop closer to 20. Just because I don't want to be streaming for all day today. But I think that 20 is sufficient. Get an idea of the map and stuff like that. And this is my first time, so I don't want to go for a really high round first time round. It's more important that I sort of just get used to the map and enjoy things and that sort of good stuff. You have every achievement. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. But yeah, someone... It's 50. Is it 50 in one game that you have to telefrag? Because, I mean, if I've done it... I've probably killed maybe, like, 25 or something right now with the telefrags, so... I can probably afford to be doing it a little bit more. We're going to keep that crawler. That's perfect, perfect timing. Keep the crawler. Go into the armory. Upgrade the gun a little bit. Let's go into the armory here. Yeah, we can upgrade my guns. Because upgrading guns is just generally a good thing to do. Let's do that a little bit. And we can also probably get a Teddy in the box. Yeah. 50 in one game. Okie dokie. And I can see what I can do about this. Plinkety plink. Let's go to the new box location, because people wanted me to get the ohm. So the ohm is what I'll try and get. Your wish is my command. To the hangar we go. Okay. And yeah, if I get the ohm, that'll be awesome. Grabbing it, so... I will just spin until I get it, I guess. Got it. Spin, 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 spin. Do 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 do. Everybody start to spin. Spin the booty. Spinita.
Just the one, Cornetto.
Oh, nano swarms. Let's grab those for a sec. Because getting these, I can try and... I know that I lost my tele grenades, but I can just buy them back. I can try and put them in here. Oh, fail. There we go, that took it. It's gone in.
Seriously? Hmm.
Interesting. Maybe if I give this AE4 to the arm? Take my weapon! Thank you. 200 credits there. And it's taken the nanoswarm grenade again. Okay. Hmm. Interesting. Because you guys were saying that I needed to put in the nanoswarms as well, so... I wasn't sure what exactly that would entail, but... Who knows, maybe we'll get distraction drones now. I mean, if I really wanted, I could, save all my points. Heyo! You guys are going to be happy with this one. So yeah, I'm going to grab my telegrenades back. I want them telegrenades. And we're going to keep on telefragging. That's the plan. I'm the man with a plan. Hell yeah. Yeah, my goal this game is that achievement. That's the thing that I want. I want that achieve, man. That's all I want. That's what I want. That is the one I want. What did I do for GCSE and A-level? My results are actually on YouTube, so you can see everything that I did for my exams and stuff on the YouTubes. It's all there. You like that gun? Awesome. Just subscribed, liking the video. Awesome. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for liking the video. Hopefully more people will do the same. And you'll get your Easter egg guides and things like that. And all that good stuff very, very soon. Yeah, I really appreciate that. Thank you for liking the vid and stuff, and subbing. That's awesome. So yeah, we've got a bomb in the med bay, and I've only just realized I haven't been concentrating. Whoops. So we need to get to the med bay as soon as possible. Deary me, I might not make it. This is an unopened door. Oh no, I'm nearly there. Oh, I think I might have gone the wrong way. Oh well. Fail. So the med bay is going to be shut off for now, but that's all right. That's okay. Bomb detonated in med bay. So now there's a bomb in the gun deck. These bombs are just relentless, man. They are relentless. So that's on the gun deck, this bomb. Which should be just here. Where are the guys with the guns? I see you. I see you. Oh my goodness, this is getting crazy. Okay. 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 Chill, Milo. Chill. So, there was a UFO in here. I don't know if I destroyed it or what, but... Moral of the story is... We got... Well, not the moral of the story so much, but we got the bomb, and that's the important thing, so... We all good for now. Hey, boss, do you know the syndicate? Yep, I know him. I know him. We've made videos together. We have made videos. Vidyas. Vidyarinos. So, you guys wanted me to do this. I just saw someone say it in the comments. Am I still after the G7X? The G7X looks like a brilliant, brilliant camera. I want that camera so bad, man. Camera looks so good. So good. What console am I on? This is on Xbox One currently. That is the current console of choice for this. Bzzzt. Telefrag them all. Get wrecked. And I should probably go and buy another telefrag grenade for next round. But yeah, you guys wanted me to use this, so I will do it in a second. Will I ever do a meetup in London? At EGX, which is in Birmingham, I'll be doing a meetup. You guys can come say hi there. Where's this zombie? Where is he? Alright, shotgun time. Oh! There we go. I was hoping that just the one would kill it, but I guess I didn't hit it in the head. You liked and subbed. Awesome! Awesome. So let's just keep on going. Let's keep on going. Give the weapon disposal lots of weapons. It doesn't have to be the cell, and it will give you parts to build something. Interesting, okay. Well, what I'll do then is I'll probably use the ohm a little bit. I'll use this shotgun. The pew-pews, it's kind of slow, but that's all good. So we'll use the ohm, and then when I am done with this, I can trade it into the machine, and then I can just spin the box, and whatever I get, I can just keep giving it to the machine. And that way I'll be able to try that out, okay? So yeah, I'm just going to kill some zombies with the telefragathon. The telefragarino. There we go. Good stuff. I'm wondering when I'm going to get this achievement, because... actually, I should probably check my achievements, because I might already have it. You're the 100th like. Awesome. Thank you for liking the video, bro. I appreciate it. You got it, like, 3 days ago. Oh, you got the G7X? Awesome. Good stuff. Yeah, I really... That camera just looks so good, man. Looks so good. So good. So good. So good. I got you. Ba 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 ba. I feel good. Ba da 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 da. I know that I should. What? Wait. Bomb detected in medbay. Didn't we already have a bomb in the medbay? Isn't that another? I thought that the medbay was already gassed. Maybe that must have been last round, I guess. So what's the quickest way? Is it through the gun deck to the medbay? I'm trying to figure out what the fastest route is. Yeah, there we go, there we go. Kill you, sir. There's gonna be another guy trying to shoot me. There we go, yeah. He's trying his best to shoot me. Oh my goodness, explosive touch is so cool. Just running through all the zombies is so, so cool, man. That is real. Like, that's probably my favorite drop now. That is a really cool drop. I hope they have this in normal zombies, because it's just... There's something extremely fun and extremely satisfying about just running through all the zombies like crazy. Just completely wrecking them all. That is so cool. You're a subscriber now. Awesome. Thanks for subscribing, bro. Let's keep taking out these zombies. Are there any... Because I want to buy some teleport grenades before I jump into them. Look at him. Look at him with the arm. He's like, please give me your weapons. Please give them to me. So let's tell you what. Let's give it the ohm. Because you guys were saying I should keep giving it guns, right? So let's give it the ohm, and then I can go through to the mystery box, which is down here in the hangar, I believe. And with whatever gun we get... Oh, in this case... Oh, hold on. I got a... Look, you can see I have a part. I have like a fishing rod, like a fishing reel. I have a part. Cool. So I guess I'm going to keep trying to get parts, right? So let's see. Let's see. I'm going to just try and find the... Oh, I can look under here for where the box is. The gun deck. Fastest way to the gun deck is up here. You just subbed. Great work. Awesome. Thanks for subbing. So somewhere over the gun deck, there's a box. There we go. And we're going to go back into the armory and give it to the machine. They're like, hey, buddy. Hey, machine. I got something for ya. Because I've got this fishing reel right now. You can see in my inventory. My inventory, no. I have a fishing reel. Does it not want it? It might not. It may have decided that that's enough guns. I'm not sure. The arm is gone. Oh, no, never mind. It just went in briefly. Okay, there we go. Oh, so it gave me credits that time. It didn't give me credits before. So either it's certain guns, or I just have to keep giving it guns. What do you guys think? Dude, you are alone in the game. I'm playing solo, yes. I am playing solo right now. Oh, someone said it has to be the ohm or the cell 3. Really? Is that true? Did it just... Hello! Hello! Would you look at this? I got the wonder weapon! Hell yeah. So, you guys, should I give the wonder weapon to the arm? That is the question. Should I do it? Should I keep the wonder weapon, or should I give the wonder weapon to the arm? What do you think, guys? Fail. Whoop. There it goes. Dink, dink, dink. I'm gonna grab me some telenades. There we go. Because I think that you guys are probably gonna want me to use the wonder weapon a bit, which is perfectly okay. But if that's not the case and you think I should give it to the machine, then there's a lot of people saying no in the chat. Does the arm get the gun, or do I keep the gun? Yes, keep it. All right, let's use this thing a little bit. It's pretty cool. Shoots out like a little laser that's sort of horizontal like that. Look at that. That is pretty damn awesome. It's quite like a unique wonder weapon idea, I think. And you can just like keep firing them and it just cuts through. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool. So let's fire another one off. Whee! It doesn't like instantly kill them, which is a shame. So I'm going to need to upgrade it, I think, a little bit. Or I could just give it to the arm and get rid of it. Yeah, that sounds like probably a good idea, Ninja. Like, use the gun for a round, or maybe two rounds, and then use the arm and Just give it away.
Give it away. Give it away. Give it away now.
Go to the moon bait. That's a, yeah, the moon pool is somewhere I should probably get to. That's a good idea. I should also get to the hangar. The hangar. Because we've got a bomb to defuse. That's all good. I can go do that. Wrecked. Get that bomb defused. Voila. Oh, we got a DNA bomb as well. Cool. That'll take out a lot of the zombies. And I'll be able to go to the moon pool, which I think I can get to from... Oh, nice, a camo. From here, nice. Okay, cool. Moon pool, moon pool, moon pool. Where art thou, moon pool? This is the moon pool, everybody. This is it. So I'm assuming I'm going to be able to do some fishing, maybe here or maybe elsewhere at some point. When exactly, I don't really know. But hopefully we'll be able to go fishing. Hopefully. Fire them lasers across the room like a boss. Like a boss. You want me to check my achievements to see if I got the Telenade achievement? I can do that. Sure. Oh, full reload. Nice. Awesome. I teleported it right into the full reload. That's so cool. Okay, so I'm gonna check it to see if I got the achievement. So let's pause that there. And I need to find my achievements. There we go. And let's see, Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Okay, so I guess these are the achievements I have, right? So we've got these, I'm Alive, so they're the Outbreak ones. And there's some Infection ones. Reach round 10 in Carrier, defuse 5 gas bombs, kill 20 enemies in a single burst of explosive touch. Telefrag, oh, so we've got it. Cool. Telefrag 50 enemies in a single match. Nice. Good stuff. So we do already have that. That's pretty cool. My haircut looks great. Thank you. So yeah, we've got the Telefragathon now. And I can go back to the game. What other achievements are there? I'm sure there are plenty of achieves out there for me to be doing. So yeah, I can focus a little less on the telefrags and a little more on the buzzing of the limbo. Limberino. It's like cutting all their legs off and they fall over. That's pretty awesome. But yeah, so what should I do with this little fishing reel, guys? What do you want me to do with it? Would I say this is the best zombies map? Yeah, this is maybe the best Exo Zombies map, but not the best zombies map overall, I don't think, because zombies also includes regular zombies that we're used to. So yeah, outside I can fish. Do I not need like a rod to fish? Because right now I only have a fishing reel, so I would have thought I would need more parts, but I could be wrong. I could be wrong. Got some dogs here now. Shoot them doggies. Get wrecked. Am I better than my friends at the game Advanced Warfare? Probably at zombies. Yeah, I've played a lot of Exo Zombies and stuff, so I'm quite good at it. One achievement is to ride Chompy? Really? What exactly do you have to do? I don't remember that achieve. You should put the parts somewhere near the sea. Is that what you have to do? Go over near the dock and fish. Okay, so I'm assuming you guys mean the gun deck. Because the gun deck is the little bit that sort of you can see outside and stuff. You know what? I might be able to teleport there. Oh, wait. Hold on. Do I need to turn the... Have I not turned the power on here yet? Why is that teleporter not active? Plus... Oh, maybe that's the exit. Maybe I should try this. There we go. So that got us here. And the gun deck is hopefully... Oh, no, 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 no. I know where I've got to go. I've got to go on the other side. Got to go on the other side. Up here. So, how exactly should I fish? Like, is there something that I specifically need to do to be able to fish, guys? Or... What are your thoughts and what are you thinking about this? Because there's got to be something I maybe like activate or something like that in order to make it happen. Because I have the fishing reel, but I don't really know what the exact thing is I need to do to do the. Oh, hello! Look, there's a UFO. Die, UFO, die! Damn it! Die, I tell ya! I killed it before, like, really easily. I don't know why this one's so resilient. Come on. There we go. Awesome. I tell you what, guys. Let's do this. Let's use the limbo, and let's just open fire with the limbo. This is gonna be awesome. Hold on. Here we go. Limbos for days. So much limbo action. Just firing it all over the place. Lasers. Just spinning around, shooting the lasers across the room and stuff. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool indeed. Okay, so that's the end of the open fire. How many rounds can I survive? It depends on how long I play. It's not really about like dying anymore. It's more about hold on, let me just get these zombies out of the way. It's not so much about dying, and it's more about just like getting bored and killing yourself because it just takes so long. You get an achievement for killing with a limbo. Is that true? Interesting. So how many zombies do I need to kill with a limbo to get that achievement? How many? Because I can keep upgrading this bad boy. Maybe I need to fully upgrade it. Maybe that's one of the. Maybe that's one of the achievements. I'm not sure. I don't know what the actual achievements are. So, it'd be cool if you guys could inform me. That would be very useful. It's not the only part. Yeah, I think that there's probably more parts that I need to get before I can actually do some fishing. You think 50? 50 what? 18 zombies at once with the limbo. Really? Ah. Okay. Interesting. So, I think that sounds like that's manageable. You need 3 green lights in the grenade game. Yeah, I don't know how to get those green lights though yet. If you know how, then feel free to let me know. I'm going to go back to the cargo, because I think the cargo area is going to be the best place for me to... Look behind you! Oh no! My chair is behind me! Oh no! So yeah, I think I'm going to go here. I'm already at round 21! I didn't even realize, wow! So, I guess I need to shoot 18 zombies at once with the limbo, someone said. So I guess I'll try and do that. I'll just keep on killing with it. Okay, let me just actually really quickly Google Exo Zombies Supremacy Carrier Achievements. There we go. I did make a video on them, but I've already forgotten what they are, because I made the video a couple of days ago. Hopefully I'll be able to find a list rather than a video, because I need to just quickly be able to scan the list. Fingers crossed. We shall see. Oh, wow. I googled it, and I got my video as the result. Great. Actually, in the description of my video, I think that the I think I should be able to find a list of them. So let me just pause real quick and have the list here. There we go. Good stuff. That's pretty funny that I found my own video from looking it up. Okay, so the achievements are as follows, right? Reach round 10, reach round 30, sink the boat, which is the Easter egg, sink the boat. Slot jockey, use the grenade disposal machine 30 times. Wow, that's a lot of times. That is a lot of grenade disposal. So we can try and do that, because I don't think I got that yet. Oh, awesome, we got some explosive touch, and we got a full reload. Nice. So yeah, I'm just going to keep... Oh my goodness, I'm getting bashed up right now. I'm going to grab that explosive touch right about now. There we go. And I'm just going to run into all these zombies. So we've got the explosive touch achievement, so that's good. Run, running.
Come here.
Kaboom.
Explosive touch is awesome. Let's defuse the bomb real quick. Okay. There's a huge amount of oh my goodness, did I just see the Goliath? Is he here? I think I just saw the Goliath. I'm not sure. I could have been wrong. It could have just been like a zombie or something. But it looked like the Goliath was down here. If he is here, then I'm in for a treat right now. But maybe no. I must have been imagining things because it doesn't look like he is around. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Chompy, please.
Let's jump on Chompy. Yeah, so we've got to jump over 4 live sharks, get 20, hit 18 enemies with a single shot of LZ-52. Yeah, so that's this thing. Telefrag 50 enemies, ride Chompy for 5 minutes. Oh, okay. So I have to get 5 minutes total time of riding Chompy. There we go, that's what it was. Oh my goodness, dude, I wasn't even concentrating and I got downed. Oh my, that sucks. That sucks so much. Oh my goodness, man. I was, like, not looking completely. I was just looking at the achievements. Silly me. Right, I should go back to the med bay and grab my exomedic. Oh, dear. That was very silly of me. Very silly indeed. But oh well, I'll live. I'll live. So, yeah, let's grab my exomedic from... I think it's on the gun deck that the exomedic is to be found. Yep, up here. There we go. Cool, got our exomedic. So now I can... so I need to ride Chompy for 5 minutes and I need to use the grenade disposal machine 30 times. So those are the two things I'm going to be focusing on. They're the two main things. So let's go back to silly indeed. Yep, you're right. That was a little bit silly of me. Just a little bit. So yeah, I'm going to go back in here and activate Chompy and I'm going to ride him a little bit. Chompy, there we go. So this time I'll be a bit more careful of the zombies. Cheeky monkeys. Ow! Chompy, you're hurting me, mate. Yeah, let's just keep shooting the zombies off the back of Chompy. We're working up a bit of teamwork here. Good stuff. So he takes the front and I take the back. Oh, I should grab that double points. That's going to be useful for upgrading and stuff. Let me get back onto Chompy. Nice. This is nice little combination here. Boom. Exo Salamarino. And yeah, I think I might as well just spend a load of my points upgrading this bad boy. Look at that. He's got the front. He's got the front absolutely secured. Like a boss. It's so cool, this little chap just like zooming around. That's so awesome. Why don't I have exo reload? That's very true. I should probably pick that up. That's a good shout, Thomas. I forgot about it completely, actually. The old exo reload. That would definitely be something that would be good to have. If I can, yeah, it is here. I was gonna say if I can remember where it is, but I remembered, so it's all good. So yeah, I have exo reload now, which is good. We can call Chompy back in again probably in a second. Let's see. I only have 3 shots left in the limbo. Wow. Dude, my ammo just is gone. Need to upgrade this bad boy. So the upgrade machine is on this side of the room. There we go. Lovely. So yeah, upgrading gets us our ammo back. So does it only have... That seems like it hardly has any ammo. 19 and... Do you not get a full reload anymore from that machine? That's really weird. I would have thought it would have much more ammo than that. Like 8 and 19 is nothing, surely. Maybe I'm mistaken, but that seems like very low to me. I tried to do that, but it wasn't gonna work. Right, let's kill some zombies. Okay. Keep using this a little bit. Do I have any crawlers? I don't know. Don't know if I have any crawlers. Seriously? Okay, now I have a crawler. I didn't know if I did or not, but I definitely do now. So actually, I'm going to take that crawler out. Because he's a buzzer. He's a buzzy crawler. EMZ. And let's use this machine again. There we go. Gotta keep using that. 30 times. That's a lot of grenade disposals. But I can do it. I believe in myself. That's the max ammo of the limbo. Really? That seems so low. That's crazy. That's actually crazy. Oh, fail. Damn it. I tried to get it in. It didn't work. Bruh, that went right in. Come on. Bruh. Deary me. Machine's trolling me, I swear. Alright, you know what? Let's just grab a couple more of these bad boys. And then let's get out of here.
Get out of here.
I've still got the S12, which is beast, so I will be fine. I will be fine. Greetings from Finland. Greetings from England. Right back to you. Awesome. And someone said they subbed as well. Thank you for subscribing. I appreciate that very much. Thank you for viewing as well, guys. And thank you for liking. And thank you for just being lovely people. So I've got a bomb to defuse. I've got a bomb to defuse. Need to go do that in the moon pool by the looks of things. Oh my goodness, what? Dude, there's like a guy with like an armored... Bro. Bro. He had... What? How am I gonna... That's crazy! How am I gonna get... What? That's insane, man. I was like, oh my goodness, I'm gonna die in here because there's like a proper armored guy with like a turret on his arm and stuff. Dude, that's evil. Limbo. Yeah, I should definitely try and limbo... that guy, but he's gonna be really hard to kill and defuse. That's gonna be really tough. Okay. You watched for ages, but you've only just set up an account. Okay, cool. Welcome to having an account on YouTube. Welcome. Yeah, glad to hear you like the videos though. Why are the zombies not attacking the other people? I know, right? Why can't the zombies help me out? That sucks. Zombies not, they're not my bros, man. Zombros, they let me down. All right, I need to try and hit 18 zombies with one shot. Surely that hit 18 zombies. Come on, that's gotta have done it. Like, I wonder how many zombies there are actually there, like right now. How many do you reckon are here, guys? Bomb detonating in gun deck. Hopefully the bomb isn't in this room, because there are always three bombs. I hope it's not in here. Oh no, that's all three of them. Gun deck, hangar, and moon pool. Okay. No, that wasn't a Goliath, because it was standing still. The Goliath, like, runs around. The Goliath I already have a video on, he's different. He's, like, an entirely separate enemy. So... Yeah, that wasn't the, like, that wasn't the proper Goliath. That was something else. That was just, like, a sentinel guy. Alright, let's keep using this bad boy. Kill them Zambarinos.
Kill the Zambarinos. Ba 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 ba. Kill the Zambarinos.
Ra ba 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 ba. This gun is pretty cool. It just doesn't seem like it has a lot of ammo. It's crazy. Crazy low amount of ammo. He's a human Goliath. Yeah, I think it's a Sentinel version of the Goliath, maybe? Because the Sentinels are the guy that comes in and... sorry. Sentinel is the group of people that Lennox is part of, who is the guy that shoots Oz. And so I'm guessing... And they're the people that come in with the guns as well to shoot you guys, I think. Or maybe that's Atlas. I'm not sure. Not 100%. I don't know where to put the fishing rod, guys. No one's told me where to put it. I'll put it somewhere if you guys can tell me where, but currently I don't know where that place is. lots of zombies to kill. Yes, this is on Carrier. This is Carrier. This is Carrier gameplay right now. As the title says, Carrier gameplay. Have I seen the sharks yet? I've seen the sharks in the room. Like, there's one on the floor. Those sharks there, if that's what you mean. But you might mean other sharks, I'm not sure. They're the sharks that I've seen, though. Fail. There we go. Let's take you out, sir. Get out of here.
Get out of here.
And you can die as well. Thank you. When am I doing the Easter egg? We've already done some of the steps. We've already done some. So we're doing the Easter egg now in some ways. We're always doing the Easter egg. Ever, Tim. I'm wondering if I should take this guy out. In fact, let's upgrade the guns. Upgrade the gunnerinos. Boom. And boom. There we go. Okay, so it does have more ammo now. 9 and 22. So I guess it goes up as you upgrade, maybe. Oh no, it's because I got to Mark 10, so it gets more ammo. Never mind. Check the achievements again and give in another ohm or cell 3 to get a bottle that goes with the rod. Does it have to be the ohm or the cell 3? In that case, I need to start spinning the box again. So maybe I should get rid of the limbo, because I want to keep the S12, but I can get rid of the limbo maybe. Damn it, the zombie died. I should buy myself some grenades. Keep myself nice and safe. Nope. Give it another cell 3. Okay, I can try and do that. No! The Goliath is here! Dude! Bruh, there's dogs and the Goliath. Oh my goodness. Now this is the Goliath. This is the real deal, guys. This is the man, the myth, the legend. El Goliath. Look at him. Get out of here. You big scrub. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I forgot he teleports. Ay, 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 ay. Die, please. Die, please. There we go. He's dead. And we got a max from it. Awesome. Is that all the zombies? Seems like it. Cool. Good stuff. I'm playing on Xbox One right now. The Goliath looks awesome. Yeah. I have a video on my channel like with another fight with him if you want to see some more Goliath gameplay. But yeah, the Goliath is pretty cool. You got to round 40 and you didn't see him once. Wow. Wow. Maybe it's after you let like a certain number of bombs explode or something. I don't know. I don't know. Kaboom. Yeah, we got rid of him pretty fast, which is good. Ah, so that is a power surge, which means that if there's a mystery box around here, I will be able to use it. That would be good. Milo the Goliath Slayer. I like it. I like it. Bomb detected in armory. Okay. Let's get to the armory, shall we? It's in here. Let's defuse real quick. Ah, I'm getting wrecked. No, I got downed by the... Look! There's another, like, armored guy! Look at this guy. I'm gonna follow him. Look at this guy. That is just craziness. That is crazy. Dude, I completely forgot he would be there. Shiver me timbers. That's unfortunate. Okay. So, I reckon... I mean, it's round 26. I'm going to try and power through to 30. That's what I'm going to do. Screw doing the other stuff. I've got to get to round 30, man. I've got to do it. I've got to make it. I've got to get that achievement. There we go. Use that to just get away from the zombies real quick. I'm going to just power my way through as fast as I can. Can't stop me. I'm the Waffle Man. Yeah. Hopefully I won't die. I'll be okay. We can do this, guys. We're going to just zoom through. Round 30 incoming. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's just keep killing the zombies. Keep wrecking them. Wrecking them all. Round 30, here we come. I should activate the trap as well. There we go. Boom. Chompy, come at me, bro. Hell yes. Hell yes. The teamwork is real. We've got Chompy. We've got me. We're going together. We've got a load of zombies behind me, but I'm defending Chompy like a boss. Chompy's taking out zombies like a boss as well. Great little combination. Let's get that zombie off Chompy as fast as we can. Bro, the zombie's in the way. I can't get back on Chompy. There we go. This combination is a good combination, that's for sure. Oh my goodness. Ooh, that was close. That was close. Ay, caramba. I need to be really careful right now. Deary me, that was really close. That's a lot of zombies on Chompy. Holy moly. Deary me. So, I'm going to just stick on Chompy for a little bit while he's mowing those zombies down. Boom. And that should kill a load of zombies over there as well. Good stuff. First stream with Waffles. Awesome. Welcome to the stream. I'm just trying to power through the rounds right now. Taking out as many zombies as we can as fast as possible, which is going to be a lot of fun to keep on doing. Buzz, buzz, buzz. Zombies getting wrecked. That's what I like to see. Chompy, no. Yeah, Chompy's gone for now, but he'll be back soon enough, I'm sure. So, there's contact grenades and stuff there. I should probably upgrade my guns. There we go. Let's do that again. Cool. Awesome. Is that the next round? I want to just power through. I want to just go super fast mode. Awesome sauce. Round 30. Let's do it. First time round 30 would be brilliant. That would be really good. This is your first stream. Welcome to the stream. Awesome. Welcome to the stream. First stream and you're loving it. Great. That's really cool that there are some new people here. You guys that are new, if you want to see some streams in the future, then all you got to do is subscribe. It's free, obviously. You know the drill. I'm sure you guys know all that good stuff. You've probably all already subscribed anyway, so I probably don't need to remind you, but yeah. Oh, also, if you haven't liked the video yet, now would be a great time to do it. We're on round 27. Just a couple more rounds to round 30. I've got to do it as soon as possible. Super fast zombie slaying action. Boom. Using them telefrag grenades to kill the zombies as well. All sorts of different methods we can use to slay them zombies. Let's hit this trap here. Boom. Chompy incoming. Good stuff. Here he is. The robot himself. Mr. Chomper. Awesome. I'm gonna keep on shooting the zombies, trying to keep them off Chompy as much as I can. Gotta ride Chompy as much as I can. It's so cool, like, that you can actually sort of, like, team up with Chompy. That is actually really, I really do like that. That's a nice little addition, that's for sure. Let's just jump off him for a sec and slam down. There we go. And then jump back on top of him here. Lovely. Nice little shortcut over the top. Get that zombie off. Just gotta keep on killing them. Gotta keep doing it. Any zombie that, like, gets on the side, they're the zombies I have to focus on. And we just got security, but Chompy's gonna be going away in just a second. And so what I think I'll do is I'll try and wait until he's gone, and then I'll use it, and hopefully that will mean that I'll get another, like, another go with Chompy straight away. It's gonna be flashing now. Hopefully Chompy's already gone. I'm gonna grab it. There we go. Is he gonna come out again? Ah, I think I did it a little bit too early. That's a shame. Oh, well. We can just buy Chompy, that's fine. So, oh, that area's gassed off. Oh dear, that's not good. So, is there a trap active in here? No. Oh well, that's fine. No worries there. But yeah, we just got to keep on powering through the rounds. We've got that gassed off area there. Got bomb detonated in gun deck, armory, and biolab. Bombs going off all over the place, but we're going to be okay. Or at least I hope we're going to be okay. I hope so. Just keep using this bad boy. Keep on zapping all the zombies. That's what we gotta do. I'm gonna call Chompy in as soon as he's ready. He's got to wait for that thing to go blue before we can call. There we go. Lovely. Chompy incoming. It's just mowing the zombies down like a boss. And we just keep on taking the zombies out. Ooh, I got explosive touch as well. Nice. Nice. So, I can use that. Get some zombies and boom. Explosively touch them all. Get wrecked. I should really be on Chompy right now. That would be actually perfect. Where is he? Chompy, where are you? There he is. Get some Chompy riding down while I'm explosive so the zombies can't hit me. Awesome. That one zombie behind is just like, I gotta get ya. I'm gonna get ya. Boop. I shot his helmet off. Awesome. That's pretty funny. So he's just gonna keep riding Chompy, I guess. I can ride him as well. Look. Oh, he pushed me off. Let me back on. There we go. Did he fall off? No, he's just chilling. He's chilling. He's a pretty chilled out zombie, to be honest. He's not even hitting me. That's nice of him. There we go. Oh, and that means I can go get, I can go upgrade again. Nice. Nice. You know what? You know what? I should put this guy down. There we go. Look at that. Now I've got that cut. Oh my god. Is that the Goliath again? Are you serious? You cannot be serious right now. I think that was the Goliath, like, spawning on top of me. It was! Dude! That's twice in, like, two rounds. Come on. Bro. Dude. That's crazy. I'm gonna call my Sentinel buddies in. Sentinel reinforcements requested. Yes, here they are. Awesome. Sentinel helping me out, man. Dude, that is like... How am I going to get two Goliaths in the space of like 5 minutes? Like, come on. Game is just being rude. Where's he gone? There he is. Look at him. He's firing two rockets at once. Crazy. Crazy stuff, man. He's not playing around. He means business for sure. Chompy's coming in. Just gonna grab these credits real quick. I'll come ride Chompy now, hopefully. Dude, the Goliath is right there! This guy is just... Ay caramba, he's in my face all the time. Get out of here, man. Leave me alone. Goliath, go away! Go away! Oh my goodness, man. There he is, there he is. Oh, maybe Chompy will kill him. Maybe Chompy will help me kill him, because if Chompy, like, runs the Goliath over, he's going to get destroyed. So, let's just keep shooting him. Is he dead? I think he died. He didn't give me a drop, but he's dead. So that's good. That is good. It's okay. That is okay. God, that was crazy, man. Absolute craziness. How is it going to give me a Goliath? Like, just straight after I already had one. Mental. Absolutely mental. So I'm going to keep using this this limbo here. And I'm going to try and go and upgrade right now. I'm going to get in the armory. Grab them free credits while I'm at it. Come on. There we go. Cool. The reason I wanted to upgrade is because I'll get my ammo back. That'll make my life a lot easier. You can tell I love the Goliath. Man, that Goliath is evil. It's evil, I'm telling you. Absolutely deadly. Like, he can just drop in whenever he likes, I guess. He's just like, yeah, sure. I'm just gonna spawn in, you know. Why the hell not? Evil, evil Goliath. Oh my goodness, I'm stuck on the zombies. No, no, I'm stuck on the zombies. No, please don't kill me. I'm too young to die. Oh yeah, somebody wanted me to check my achievements again. I'll do that in a little bit, okay? I'll do that in a little bit. I want to get to round 30 first, because I know there's an achievement for round, to get to round 30, so, I will do that, but you want to see the shark in the tank? The shark in the tank is just through there. I can show you that in a sec if you want. Purple Gaming, you want to see the shark in the tank? There's one outside the tank as well. Outside the tank. Like, it's just on the floor. It's just like, bleh. Bleh. Dead. Oh my goodness, I fell off. What happened? Oh, that happened. I'm just doing this. There we go. Cool. Let's get back on Chompy real quick. You know what? I can probably kill the zombies. I don't think I have anything to wait around for. Actually, one person wanted me to put the part in the smallest room in the sea. Okay, let's go try and really quickly do that. I'll show you the sharks on the way. Actually, no, this is the wrong way for the sharks. I've got to be really quick, though. Got to do it quickly. So yeah, these are the sharks. There they are. In here, in these tanks here. But yeah, so, smallest room in the sea, eh? That's what I've been told. Smallest room in the sea. Don't really know what that means, but hopefully we'll be able to figure it out. Fingers crossed. You're new. Awesome. Welcome to the channel. Hopefully you'll subscribe and like the video and all that good stuff. Thank goodness. We're going to the sort of gun deck area, because that's the sea area. And so the smallest room. I'm guessing that means here. But I don't know where to put it. No one has actually told me. They just say in the room. No one has actually said whereabouts I'm meant to put it. So I don't really know. Because it doesn't look like there's anywhere I can put it in here. That's a trap. That's a teleporter. Unless I put it in this thing somehow, but it doesn't look like I can. So yeah, I mean, you guys saying that I can put it in the smallest room in the sea, you need to be more specific. Because it's too ambiguous right now. It's too unclear. Like, this is not the smallest room, this is a bigger room, but I don't know if I can put it here somewhere, or... I don't know. Oh. You know what? I mean, I got the ohm again. I'm gonna try and give the ohm to the thing and see if I can get another part. Because that was one of the things that people were saying. People were telling me to give the ohm to the arm, and... it will hopefully give me another part. Alright, just gave me credits. Does it do anything here? No, nothing has changed there either. By the looks of things. That's a shame. So I guess I need to go get a gun now. Because I've already given it a cell 3 and an ohm. In the yellow railing. The yellow railing. Oh, here! Huh. Cool, so now I need a thread, I guess, to use on that. But I need to spin the box once really quickly first. Get myself a weapon. There we go. Let's go this way real quick. Oh my goodness, no, please get off. No! Oh my goodness, dude! I ran out of grenades, I didn't realize. Oh, that sucks. I was one round away. Ah, I guess that's what happens when I try and, like, do the Easter egg and do the high rounds at the same time. That really sucks.
No!
Well, I've been MrRoflWaffles. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed the video. We did the little fishing rod bit right at the end there, but unfortunately I died just before round 30. But I've been MrRoflWaffles. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed. If you have, then leave a like. Like the video right now. Go on and do it. Like the video. If you have enjoyed the video and all that good stuff. I had so many Goliaths that game. So many. But, yeah. Lots and lots of Goliaths and things like that. So, yeah. Thanks for joining, everybody. I might be streaming later tonight as well. So, look out for that. We might be streaming around 11 PM GMT. Maybe, roughly speaking. But, yeah. I'll see you very soon in more videos on my channel. Thanks, guys. See you later, and bye-bye. See ya.